What about the title? Well, cockcrow is actually a biblical allusion or reference to the Bible, specifically to the story of Peter. According to the story, Jesus predicted that before the cock crowed three times, Peter would deny three times that he knew Jesus. And just like Jesus said, that night, Peter denied that he knew Jesus three times. Early in the morning, when the rooster crowed three times, Peter realized what he had done. He was overcome with remorse for betraying Jesus.